Welcome to Venice, Florida. In addition to our sunny skies, warm temperatures, and beautiful beaches, we also have bridges. This is the Circus Bridge. I'm currently standing on the Venetian Waterway Park Trail, which is 6 miles in each direction. This trail is located along the Intracoastal Waterway. The Venetian Waterway Park Trail connects to the Legacy Trail. The Legacy Trail is 10.64 miles and is located between Venice and Sarasota. This popular trail is used by cyclists, joggers, walkers, skateboarders, hikers, and those simply out for a comfortable walk on a nice and warm sunny day. The Circus Bridge is one of three bridges in Venice. In addition to the Circus Bridge, there is the Venice Avenue Bridge and the KMI Bridge, also known as the North Bridge. All three bridges provide access from Venice Island to the mainland area of Venice. In addition to the wonderful neighborhoods and downtown shopping located on Venice Island, there are numerous suburban neighborhoods and shopping located on the mainland island. Many of these neighborhoods include golf, tennis, shuffleboard, basketball, and various activities. Here comes a boat passing through the Circus Bridge. The bridge is now closing. As the bridge closes, traffic will be allowed access from one side of the bridge headed south, and then the traffic is allowed to enter from the north side. This concludes this video of the Circus Bridge opening and closing. This video has been provided by Michael D. Bell, Realtor, Century 21, Schmidt Real Estate, Venice, Florida. Please contact me for all of your real estate needs here in Southwest Florida. I can be reached at 941-303-3608. Come for a day, come for a week, or come for a lifetime. For every reason, every season, you will love Venice, Florida.